What's up, everybody? Jordan with New to Two here. And we're at the International Motorcycle Shows. Let's take a quick second to talk about buying a bike via a dealership or from a private seller. Now, dealerships are great places to go shopping for a used bike because they normally have quite a variety in their inventory. So you get to sit on different bikes, get a good feel for different bikes, and not be limited to one at a time. You also are able to build a relationship. So when you're able to buy that next bike or upgrade, you can easily go back in, talk to the same sales guy, but it also comes in handy when things break, because on motorcycles, things do break, and having that relationship is awesome. However, the one thing that a private sale gives that no dealership can is the ability to save money, people, and I know that that goes a long way in modifying that new bike of yours. However, a few key things to keep in mind when looking for a used bike from a private seller is check for maintenance records. Ask them what it's been like. Have they crashed it? Did the person before them crash it? Also, if you know anyone, bring a more experienced rider around, have them take the bike out, give you their overall feelings, and really get a good assessment of the bike.